2021 disaster film Decibel will be starred by star-studded actors. I am sure many fans and viewers will look forward to watch it because Hallyu star Lee Jong-suk are finally confirmed to star in this movie. This will be his first confirmed project as his comeback after his military service. He also confirmed his special appearance for cameo role in the sequel of the horror film The Witch 2. Did you know that he is also in talk to star in upcoming TV series titled Big Mouth? But it is still in the process of reviewing by Lee Jong-suk and his agency. Veteran and distinguished actor Kim Rae-won are also confirmed to join with Lee Jong-suk to portray an important role in this movie. He successfully finished his comeback sci-fi K-drama this year, which is Luca. He proved that he is a great actor because of positive feedback that Luca received from the viewers. But there's more. K-pop superstar Cha Eun-woo will be joining Lee Jong-suk and Kim Rae-won in Decibel. This will be Cha Eun-woo's debut movie. Cha Eun-woo's character is far from his previous role in K-drama. His role is challenging and exciting. And this will be his chance to prove that his skills is not only for romantic genre, but he can do well in various type of movies and TV series. Previously, he was offered another challenging role in fantasy drama Island to be played as priest with Kim Nam-hil, but as of the moment, there's no announcement yet if he will accept the offer or not. Decibel will first official movie of Cha Eun-woo, although he has special appearance in 2014 film My Brilliant Life. In addition, Cha Eun-woo stay in variety shows too. He explore himself and he not close his skills in terms of singing and dancing, but also in acting and interpersonal skills. He was praised by his senior for his kind and warm personality, also being a good fellowship to his co-star. Decibel revolve around people involved when bomb discovered in the heart and center of the city. It responds to a sounds and it will explode anytime. The same situation took place a year ago in the submarine. In the present time, a reporter, submarine commander, Defense Security Support Command member are doing their best to stop the terror attack, despite being set in the city. Decibel put a twist with characters from different fields including chemical bombs, submarine, and naval command. Lee Jong-suk will be played as devoted Navy captain who will do anything for his submarine crew, while Kim Rae-won will be portrayed as Navy commander. His task is to stop a terror attack in the form of sound bomb planted in the heart of the city. On the other hand, Cha Eun-woo's character is Navy sailor who is responsible to the sonar detection. Although he's young, Cha Eun-woo's character in Decibel is one passionate and dedicated to his responsibility in the ship. Decibels also starred with Jung Sang-hoon as a reporter who works closely with Kim Rae-won in order to stop the sound bomb. Plus, Park Byung-yoon as Defense Security Support Command member and he is in search of the truth behind all the terrorist attacks. Lee Sang-hee and Jo Dal-won will also join in Decibel. They will be portrayed as an Explosive Ordnance Disposal Squad senior officer and Navy senior. The cast and production of Decibel started their filming last April 20, 2021. There's no announcement yet when is the target release for this movie. Are you excited to watch Decibel? Let's hope and pray for the cast and production of Decibel that they will be safe while filming. Stay tuned for more updates about Lee Jong-suk, Cha Eun-woo, and Kim Rae-won. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.